Josh Adeska with us here on the John Mandola Show. Let's talk a little bit about, we knew this was going to be a couple point game. You guys were up 7 or 8, whether they had to lead, you had to lead. You knew this Mid Valley team was going to give you everything you had, but you guys give you everything they could give you. And senior night, what a way to win this game. A lot of drama here at the end.
Of course. We know going into every game in our division that it's going to be a battle. We have student athletes in our division with a tremendous amount of resiliency and perseverance. Mid Valley is a well-coached team, and their kids are tough. We know that no lead is safe in our division because of the effort that kids give night in and night out. We're fortunate to be on, the winning side of this one tonight. But we also know that we have some work to do with maintaining leads and finishing out games. As far as being senior night, we talked before the game, we talked after the game. Aside from winning championships, there's no better feeling than getting a win on your home floor on senior night. And I'm very happy that the seniors got to experience this.
Tyler O'Connor, credit to him, he did a really good job on Michael Rickard. However, right before the third quarter, you're having a little conversation with Michael. And you're saying, hey, whatever you say to him as a coach. In the second half, he stepped up. And then, when the game's on the line, he hit the key shot. That's what great players do. And Michael showed, hey, you shut me down for this long, but I'm going to show you that I still got something left.
Yeah, Michael is one of the best basketball players to ever play at Riverside. And, I just continue to remind him how much confidence I have in him. And every time he's open, I want him shooting the ball. And good shooters can't stay down for long. And there's nobody else in the world I would want shooting that shot with 6 seconds left in the game.
Congratulations on the great win. Let's hope Brandon Reed gets healthy. Great player. Yeah. Banged up a little bit, but great win tonight.
All right, thank you.
Michael, let's talk a little bit about credit Tyler O'Connor. Yeah. Played a great defensive game against you. Talk what it was like. And obviously, you're going to keep physical part. You're knowing, okay, there's shots I'm going to get. I'm going to make some. Mm-hmm. But mentally, when a guy like that's in your grill all night, right. Talk a little bit about mentally trying to stay focused.
It's definitely really tough. I mean, I think I've kind of gotten used to that kind of treatment over the last couple of years. A lot of teams guard me, like face guard, stuff like that. But there's not many people in the league that can defend better than he can. And he was hounding me for all four quarters tonight. So credit to him. He made my life real, real difficult. And it's hard to stay mentally focused when it's hard to get the ball and hard to stay in a rhythm. So I had to do my best to stay into it.
You got some breaks, though, in the second half. Mm-hmm. Watching Coach right before the second half started, he's talking to you, he's saying those things that, listen, I have confidence in you. Whatever he's saying to you, it worked because you started to warm up a little bit. We knew this was going to be like a 40-point game. It wasn't going to be in the 60s. But talk a little bit about getting a little warmed up and starting to feel a little bit.
I think I knew that also the team, we needed me to step up and to get my scoring presence back for the second half. And I just had to mentally check in with myself and like Coach talking to me, getting me into it. Making sure I'm staying confident, still shooting the ball. It was a little bit of a rough start, but I knew that I had to stay aggressive and eventually some shots would fall, and that's what ended up happening.
Mid Valley literally almost stole the game. I mean, they were just, listen, we're going to will ourselves to win, but your shot at the end, said, no, you're not taking this one away from us. Talk a little bit about that.
I knew that my mindset was if I had any kind of opening, I was going to get it up. I know that my teammates and my coach trust me to take a shot like that, and I mean, credit to Cross, he drove in nice and was able to draw some help. And the second I saw any kind of opening, I knew I was shooting it. And I mean, it felt good right out of my hand. I hadn't really gotten the three all night. I've been able to make me some three all night, but I knew that one was good right out of my hand.
Brandon Reed, tough. Thank gosh he came back. Talk a little bit about getting him back in the ballgame.
Yeah, he's just really tough. I mean, he's obviously hurt. He's hurting right now. And it's going to be a long night for him. He's going to be sore. But I mean, him coming back in the game, he's here right now. Him coming back in the game was huge for us because he was able to get us some big buckets, and it kind of inspired us and got us going to see a guy hurt coming in and still playing hard and guarding Danny Nemitz and doing all the things that he did for us.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, let's get over to Brandon Reed. Brandon, tough to see a guy like you down. You're playing like 9 sports at once. I mean, talk a little bit about being out of the game for a little bit.
It was tough for me. I want to get back out there, help my teammates in the greatest way I can. And to, get out a quarter, it was really tough on me. And I just want to get back out there with my teammates.
Credit to Mid Valley. I mean, all night, everybody on Mid Valley, they just play tough defense. Yep. It's what they do.
Yep.
Talk about, one more bucket and Mike will hit it. But talk about the respect to Mid Valley and what they did.
We knew coming into the game that they were going to play – tough defense. They always do. And, you know, we prepared for it. And down the stretch, we really got going. We made key, you know, offensive possessions. And that's what we had to do.
You'll look back years from now, senior night. Yep. We found a way to get the win. Talk a little bit about as a senior and having that special feeling knowing you win a really tough game at home.
Yeah, as a senior, it means everything, you know, to go out and win on your senior night and to really get out there and compete with your teammates. And that's really what it comes down to.
Seeing your family here, mom and dad with you, checking on you after the game, checking on you halftime. That's what it's all about. Talk a little bit about your parents and what it means for you to play in front of them.
They've always been there for me. And, you know, you go out, like you said, on senior night and play for them. Really, this game, and we're all playing for our parents because they're all the reason we're here. And it's just great to go and compete for them.
Congratulations, Brandon.
Thank you.